Well, I hope you all enjoyed the starter. It's gruel with a side of gruel. Shall we say grace?
For what we are about to receive, may the Lord make us truly thankful. Amen.
That was really nice, Oliver.
Thank you, Oliver.
It was far too sweet.
Now for the main meal, presenting gruel with bread.
Wow, that looks really tasty, Oliver.
So, how did you make some of them?
So I do have a slight confession. This is actually packet bought gruel from the gruel shop. But I do believe the main ingredients for gruel are oats and boiled water.
Well, on my night, I obviously made the gruel myself. I used rye flour and boiled milk. It gives it a much thinner texture.
I can't believe he didn't make it himself.
He's just made me eat processed food!
The night was rubbish. There was no entertainment. It was god awful. It's a two for me.
Overall, the night was good. But the food let it down, so I'm giving Oliver a 5.
I had a really good night. Some of the best gruel I've ever had. It's a 10 for me.
Time for the winner. Ooh. And in last place is me.
Oh.
You won, Oliver. Enjoy the money. I hope it makes you very happy. Dear Lord, what a sad little life, Oliver. You ruined my night completely so you could win the money. Well, I hope it makes you very happy that you spend it on some lessons on grace and decorum, because you have all the grace of a reversing dump truck.
Well, I didn't actually win any money because we don't own a thing because we're workhouse kids.
Is it worth the waiting for the eternity for? All we ever get is cruel. Every day we say our prayer, will they change the bill of fare? Soon we get the same old cruel. There's not a cross, not a crumb. Can we find, can we beg, can we borrow cash? But there's nothing to stop us from getting a thing.